Melbourne City Council voter, understanding your ballot pack is essential. In this video, we'll guide you through what you'll receive and how to fill out your papers correctly for the upcoming elections. In the MCC ballot pack, you'll receive a ballot paper for the leadership team election, the Lord Mayor and Deputy Lord Mayor, a ballot paper for the election of the 9 councillors, voting instructions, a booklet with the statements and photos of the teams, groups and candidates, group voting tickets and indication of preferences, a ballot paper envelope, a reply paid envelope. For the smaller leadership team election ballot paper, place a 1 in the box next to your preferred team, then number all other boxes in order of choice. For the larger councillor ballot paper, you can vote either above or below the line. Above the line, place the number 1 in the box next to your preferred group and leave the rest blank. Your preferences will be distributed using the group voting ticket or tickets registered by the group. Below the line, number all candidates below the line in order of your preference from 1 onwards. You must number all the candidates and you cannot repeat a number. If you make a mistake, simply cross out the incorrect entry and write the new number next to it. If you haven't received your ballot pack by Tuesday 15 October, apply online for a replacement pack or call 131 832. Yes, if you need assistance, a friend, relative or carer can help you fill out your ballot papers, as long as they follow your instructions. There are specific requirements if you are unable to sign the declaration on your ballot paper envelope, so please read these instructions carefully to make sure they apply to your circumstances. For information on understanding your ballot pack for the upcoming Melbourne City Council elections, visit vec.vic.gov.au or call us at 131 832.